टू द ओसी इन द नाउ नेक्स्ट वी कम टू द पैटेंसिल नोटिस नोटिस जनरली द क्वेश्चन ऑफ नोटिस जनरली सेटअप ऑन एजुकेशनल टाइप कल्चरल प्रोग्राम्स फंक्शंस जनरल अवेयरनेस सोशल वर्क एटसेट्रा स्कूल रिलेटेड एजुकेशनल एडमिशन टू स्पोकन इंग्लिश टाइपराइटिंग कल्चरल प्रोग्राम म्यूजिक कंपटीशन टीचर्स डे ऑब्जर्वेशन 15th अगस्त ऑब्जर्वेशन 23rd जनवरी ऑब्जर्वेशन 26th जनवरी ऑब्जर्वेशन एटसेट्रा विद्यासागर्स बर्थडे ऑब्जर्वेशन जनरल अवेयरनेस सोशल अवेयरनेस कॉन्शस डेंगू प्रिवेंशन कैंप ब्लड डोनेशन कैंप ट्री प्लांटेशन प्रोग्राम क्रिएटिव राइटिंग फॉर एग्जांपल पब्लिकेशन ऑफ स्कूल मैगजीन एजुकेशन रिलेटेड सोशल वर्क ट्री प्लांटेशन प्रोग्राम ब्लड डोनेशन कैंप एटसेट्रा वी शुड प्रैक्टिस एनी टू वन और टू टाइप्स ऑफ राइटिंग स्किल ऑन नोटिस फॉर द नोटिस पब्लिकेशन ऑफ मैगजीन वन टाइप एंड अदर टाइप्स ब्लड डोनेशन कैंप और ट्री प्लांटेशन प्रोग्राम की फॉर एजुकेशनल वन और टू टाइप ऑफ नोटिस शुड बी मेमोराइज्ड शुड बी प्रैक्टिस्ड डेली नाउ वी गो टू बायोग्राफी स्टोरी और प्रोसेस बायोग्राफी When we write biography, we must follow some rules. General pattern. There are some general patterns to write biography. Very easy. At first, as an introductory line or for an introduction, Dash is a great person. Mother India has produced a galaxy of great persons in the world. Dash is one of them. Next, it must be point-based. Points must be given in the question paper. Was born birthplace. For birthplace we write Dash was born on in before date on before year in only month before only month in at small place in big cities famous place. He studied or read. He or she studied or read. He passed. He got degree award. He went to. He joined or she joined. He came in close contact with. Person. He or she worked as a. He set up or established. He wrote. Books. If he wrote any book. He died. That's enough. It will carry only 10 marks. We may practice on Mahasweta Devi, Vivekananda, Vidyasagar, Mahendra Singh Dhoni, etc. Now we go to the topics, writing topics, story writing. When we write story, it will be point based. We must take the help of the points when we write story. In the previous years, the board or Madhyamik board gave some points of their own, which points or which story is not set up from any guidebook, any notebook. The board prepare the question of the story of their own topics. So the students must practice the story, various types of story. They must be creative. They must show their creativity to write story. At first, we write the title of the story. We write the title in a few words, not in a complete sentence. The title should be based on the theme of the points, on the substance. It should be written in capital letter. We use simple past tense, past continuous tense, past perfect tense, past perfect continuous tense when we write story. If we learn some moral from any guidebook, it will help in the question paper. It will help the students. Next, we come to the process writing. When we write process, we mention the name of the topics. The name of the topics is already set up in the question line. If we observe the line, we find how to make dash, how to prepare dash. The title should be written in capital letter. When we write process, we must use present tense in passive voice. Present tense, passive voice, generally maintained. As an introductory line, we write any one of the following lines. Dash is a tasty food. Dash is a healthy drink. Dash is a useful thing in our daily life. Dash is a healthy drink. डैज ए यूजफुल आइटेम इट इज प्रिपेयर थ्रू द फॉलोइंग स्टेप्स एट फर्स्ट डैश इज कलेक्टेड डैश आर कलेक्टेड और बॉट फ्रॉम द मार्केट दे आर वॉस्ड दे आर शॉर्टेड रोटेन वंस आर रिमूव्ड एट्सेट्रा जनरली इट इज प्लस इट इज पास्ट पार्टिसिपल वर्ब दे आर पास्ट पार्टिसिपल एट देन इट इज पास्ट पार्टिसिपल वर्ब इट इज कलेक्टेड कि इट इज वॉस्ड पास्ट पार्टिसिपल फॉर्म ऑफ द वर्ब नेक्स्ट दे आर शॉर्टेड दे आर कलेक्टेड दे आर ड्राइड इन द सन एट्सेट्रा आफ्टर दैट दे नेक्स्ट आफ्टर दैट दे नेक्स्ट अल्टरनेटली वी यूज दे नेक्स्ट आफ्टर दैट दे आर आफ्टर एट लास्ट और फाइनली दे आर रेडी टू सर्व दे आर रेडी फॉर सेल दे आर रेडी टू सेंड इन द मार्केट एट्सेट्रा Type of writing style dialogue is generally not set up in the question paper. So, we must prepare formal letter to the editor, application type, editorial letter, and letter to the headmaster, teacher, reporting a loss of something, notice for notice, educational cultural programs, general awareness, social awareness, biography story process. Now, to get rid of fear from the mind of the students, we should read and learn tense, preposition, use of preposition, article, narration, change, the rules of voice change, use of phrasal verb, etc. We should practice, we should read any type of grammar book. Any grammar book. I do not mention the name of the grammar book. There are several grammar books in our market. So, we must read any types of grammar day to day. Every day we must practice tense, voice, declarative speech, subject verb agreement. This grammar will also help the students to score number from the grammar section and vocabulary, grammar and vocabulary section. So thank you. Go ahead. May God bless you. You get success. Thank you for visiting the channel.